So that's going to be our first English video from the Pro Light and Sound. I'm here with Aaron from Electro Voice. Thank you for having me. And we're standing next to the brand new ZX-A1 subwoofer. And you probably guys, you know, the top that is already on sale since about 1 year, I think.
Yes.
And Aaron, tell us a bit about the brand new product you have there.
Absolutely. We're really excited about this new product. It's obviously a nice follow-up to the very successful ZX-A1. And just as we do with all of our products at Electro Voice, we build it from the ground up. Cabinet design, woofer design, built and engineered in the US. And then what we did is we added a new woofer, and then we'll come around to the backside.
It's a 700 watt amplifier, right?
Absolutely. We added a 700 watt Class D amplifier to drive the 12 inch woofer. And for full functionality, we used stereo ins and outs that allows you a lot of flexibility with cable management. It also allows a mono sum with two tops. And we added a normal and a low end boost and a polarity switch, obviously your master gain. And the other thing I want to point out is they work really well in combos. So you can see there's one stacked on top of the other, and we call it the double stack. So you can do two per side and have four total with two tops, and it's quite a nice compact system.
And it's still pretty pretty neat to stack up because it's only a 12-inch sub, and you told me earlier that there is a pretty nifty like bass port inside there.
Absolutely, yeah. We used, instead of the traditional tube porting, we used a side port that comes along the side and the back part of the cabinet, which really gives a lot of punch and volume in this size subwoofer. So it's a great compact system. It's versatile. You can fit it in the back of your hatch. And
how much does it weigh, actually? Do you know that?
This guy is right around 20 kilo.
That's, well, almost half of what the usual 15 or 18 inch subs weigh. And while the size is interesting, you can stack the top with like a distance mount. And it's a pretty neat package. And Aaron told me earlier that this is not available as a set, but you can actually have those for under €1,000 in total. So that gives you a lot of wattage, a lot of power for, well, a pretty good price point, low bucks for you there. And it's already available, right?
Yes, absolutely. It's shipping today.
So, right here from the Pro Light and Sound at the Electro Voice booth with a new subwoofer from the ZX-A1 series. Be sure to check it out at Session Music in Frankfurt and take a listen to that, because I like 12 inches. They're not that, well, clouded from the sound point, so they're not that, well, think it out, but very tight and very neat to listen to. Check it out.